Hippos stand submerged for up to 8 minutes on a single breath. They're unable to swim due to not being born at all, so instead walk or bounce on the surface beneath the water. They spend a vast majority of their time in the water, typically only coming up onto land to feed, as they are herbivores that come to land to eat grass. They're actually considered to be the most dangerous animals in Africa due to being intensely territorial.